Hi, and welcome to my channel. Today we will be playing with Car Manufacture, a factory game, where you assembly a car and basically sell them. Before I made the video, I actually played this game for a couple of hours to see how this game looks. Let's try free play mode for now. Pick my logo and my company name. I'll choose the biggest place with a lot of expansions. Let's jump in into the game. So first things first. Let's clear the ground from unwanted items. Tree will actually add some money, but others will cost a little cash to get rid of them. Let's build some buildings. A little tips for me, if not sure on building size, just build up the smallest building size. You can change the building size after seeing other item size and planning its placement. When you're done building, you choose the car to build and later on sell. Name the car whatever you want. Choose the car you want create in the assembly station. You need to build a storage and order the parts for assembling a car. Now, let's try and build the rest of the buildings. There's the Roman building and metal building. Roman building for the sales area, and metal building for the research area. Let's not be greedy and start small. Even though you build a large-sized building, it will just be a waste of space where some key items is limited. I put 4 desks on research and 2 in sales, but after I played through, it's actually too many. You need a parking lot to park your assembled cars. Thank you. 4 is enough for now. Let's start hiring people and get the best people. In order to refresh the hiring list, just press dismiss. If you don't, the list won't change, no new people will appear. This is the technology tree. Let's unlock the first one to increase our manpower limit. The tech tree can unlock things related to buildings, items, advertisement types, etc. To unlock it, you require money, and some tech can be available to unlock when the requirements are met. In the research area, you can choose what car to be discovered. But honestly saying, as a tips, just because I have 4 researchers, it made me discovered another advanced car so fast that you probably only made like 3 to 5 cars in the production line. So maybe, in my next gameplay, I'll just wait for the research is done for that one the car that cost $450 production and sell it almost double. The problem with early gameplay is that, even you have discovered a bunch of cars, you can only select one car to sell at the sales building. And if you had changed the production line to another car and had the car parked plus changing the sales slot, which is the car that is on display in the sales building, you can only sell the car that is on the sales slot display. The car which is not on display will be parked there forever, unless you change the sales slot again. That is, if you are on early gameplay. There are other options that can be unlocked for parked cars later on. Well, there will be no commentary from this moment. Please enjoy the video, even though I failed on this gameplay where I go closer to bankruptcy because I overspend on manpower and having little sales.
Thank you.
It went really, really bad. Well, that's all for this video. I hope you enjoyed it. See you in the next one.